Some people are calling them heroes. A new company is now dedicated to removing those electric scooters from areas where they're not wanted.
And 10 News reporter Amanda Brandeis met the men behind the mission who say the calls for help are pouring in.
Yeah, I've been doing hair for about 35 years now.
And for the last 3 years, Pacific Beach has been home to the Bella Ray Salon.
I love her because she gave me a hard time every time she changed her colors.
Owner Ray Francis Polis says while he loves the job,
I'm mad every day now.
Mad about scooters. For months, he's feared a customer would get hit, and he says they're constantly parked outside his door in nearby businesses.
If it's weekend, over 100. You know, because everybody driving around, go from this bar to this bar, from this bar to this bar, they just leave them around and they go.
He's not the only one filled with scooter rage.
When we come up to the scooter, we will film the location of the scooter.
Dan Borelli was so fed up, he did something about it. With a partner, they created Scooter Removal LLC, a free service aimed at helping business owners take back their private property.
When we sign up a new client, they sign a tow authorization with our company, saying that we can remove the product from their property legally.
They initially give the scooter companies a grace period to remove the scooters. If they don't, Borelli's team will, collecting scooters and storing them in a secure location. If a company wants their scooter back, they pay a fee of under $40, plus a daily storage fee of $2.
We've had collected over 6 months' time at this property over 5,000 scooters.
And now the companies are creating no parking zones in the app to warn customers.
Sometimes I feel like I'm in the military. They tell me, thank you for your service.
Really appreciate whatever he's doing because Anna plus my landlord, he put a private property.
They say despite some threats and confrontation from people who charge the scooters,
we're not going anywhere. We're here for the long haul. We're here to serve the city of San Diego and the people that live here.
Amanda Brandeis, 10 News.
We reached out to some of the major scooter companies. Uber said it did not have a comment. Bird did not respond. And Lime said that they would send us a statement, which they have not yet done.